what if these motherfuckers know where my girl is? It just, it doesn't mean he knows that. It means paranoia. It's just like a thought. He watches his face, he looks at himself, and there's that moment, right? You know what I mean? That moment where I gotta fucking go. I gotta go see. Well, that works, like, you know what I'm saying? So just give yourself time to move that martine. What I would do is like this. Just be down. Yeah, we're gonna stay off. We're gonna live right. This is all you're asking, brother. Like I said, when you give it to yourself in the mirror, I want you to look at yourself like, I'm safe. I'm home. Is she safe? Is she fucking safe? I have no money. I gotta get on the train. Fuck. If you want, I could even give you those thoughts if you want. But it's up to you. You can do it on your own time. I'll give you whatever you need. You let me know.
Okay.
Hitchcock used to say the actual thoughts. I don't want to interfere. You feel like you can handle it on your own. Okay, ready? And you don't mind me doing it? You say?
Yes, sir.
Okay, ready? And action. Maybe I'll take a bath and I'll forget this old shit. Everything will be fine. You know, I'll go see my Yuka in the morning. Yeah, I'll go see my Yuka in the morning. Do those motherfuckers know her? Really? Is there any fucking way they know anything about her? I didn't talk about her. I didn't talk about her to none of them when I was drinking. They don't know. The only one that knows is... Oh, Chance? Yeah. The only one that knows about her is David, and he's not gonna tell anything. Could they be going near her house? I can't fucking stay here. How the fuck am I gonna stay here not knowing if she... How the fuck am I gonna get back? I have no fucking train fare, I have no money, I have nothing. Nobody does it. How'd you feel about that? You want one of those? You know what? Sorry, bro. To build this up, walk in, open the refrigerator, go to the room, do all of that, and then go there. Ready? And action. Walking out, we'll do the outside shot, and those squats rampant. You know what I'm saying? It's like a cheetah with your bubbling up. Okay, let's see the open. Ready? And Antonio, just chill for now. In front of him.
Well, yeah, thanks. Thank you.
This way?
Okay, I'll open the door.
action.
Walking from the front, all the way in, you run in the apartment, you leave. No time in between. Just walk to the door, walk out. So I'll have those to come to as well.
Walk out, they come back.
Yeah, the martines are tight and they got a nice body for them. So it wasn't good? Okay. Sure. I got close up and stuff like that. Let me come back to the end. Okay. Alright, so the only thing that's left is an external shot of you coming in. External shot of you leaving. That'll conclude this. Now we're thinking about the external shot of you coming outside. So you want to set up a nice way to come out, go in. He's gonna run in and run out. Let me know what you got. I'm gonna order a pizza in the meantime. Just come around. I'm gonna go out and set up the shop.
Yeah.
Just set up something that I love the train, but it looks very dark. Maybe the Freedom Tower is better. You know what I'm saying? Maybe purchase up there when he comes to the building and you see the Freedom Tower on him. You know what I mean?
Yeah, take a look. We'll see what we can do with that.
Yeah.
I mean, friends will pick it up. So.
Okay, cool. I'll order us real quick on the pizza over here. It's gonna put your address. What's your address?
100 Madison Street.
400 Madison Street.
100.
Is it okay?
I don't wanna. I'll have to
like 10 No. I'm just saying, like, do you mind? If not, I'll just get it later. That's what you're paying with you at all.
Where's the pizza?
I should have just asked if they wanted to go to the